Here's a feature you'll probably want to turn off on your Switch. By default, your Switch goes to the Select a User screen, which is just one extra step when you want to play a game. But if you go down to System Settings, then go to Users, then go to Skip Selection Screen, turn on, and now when you want to play any game, it'll skip over that screen and just let you play.